must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth.
Go ahead!
All right!
I've built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Thanks.
Good luck. Shuttle that can take us to the hand of the prophet.
Thanks.
You'll be sorry.
Keep my eyes open for more.
It's locked.
I'll see what I can do. Done.
Do it now.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Got it!
Booker, look! Coming to attack the flagship!
Great!
Fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place. Do it!
On it. Comstock is up top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into this child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man.